Just in case you don't know, we're the Swell Punks. We were the Swell Punks a long time ago, and now we're the Swell Punks now, a lot older. But I think there's a lot of people here that feel the same way. Get old.
Oh,
Flowers, but as you know, we're Swell Punks, we're really old, and so I forget everything. So, but you know, here's a little interesting fact. The Swell Punks, you probably think, means old guys trying to be young. It's actually a Macedonian phrase that means old guys trying to be young. I may have that up, thank you.
Paul will be signing books at the end of the night. But in the meantime, sorry, I don't want another accident.
Yeah. Thanks for the flowers. I couldn't use the money.
Bigger font on the set list. Looks like Braille.
There was a time when you could read that.
So I'm trying to embody the greatness of Rudge. I know I got him beat by about 200 pounds, but I'll never be as cool.
I think you're fine.
Well, I think I'm fine too, but I'm just not right.
Love you, man.
It's at 10 o'clock, I think.
Thank you.
you know me, right? Okay, good.
The next song, say hallelujah. I can't read it. This song is called Commodity, and it's about someone who misunderstood, I think, what the word meant, because he was one of the commodities, because he was big, gregarious, and he smelled like ass. Guess who it is? You guys, talk about yourself. And it wasn't me.
Talk amongst yourself. I like that. Sorry. I'm going to get this thing straight at one point or another. Pretty good. Holy man.
Speak for yourself and those extra strength dependents. You guys can't even tell. I shit my pants. They can, though.
Well, there was a while where I didn't have to worry about shit my pants either.
Yeah, but yours was because of an injury. I'm just lazy.
There was a couple times,
lazy.
There was a couple times I shit my shirt.
TMI. They're gonna start doing old people commercials next. But in the meantime, In the meantime, we'd like to do a little special tune. We'll see if you recognize it. Wait. Okay. One, two, whoa! Down! I think there's a lot of people here who remember way back in the day, I think when the Brodies first were going, other bands were going.
And those of you who do,
you're just as old as we are. But anyway.
You've been considering a reverse mortgage, right?
And there was probably everybody in this room at one point or another, except me and Dave, worked at Tower Records. Right? No. Oh, okay. At Kurt, sorry. So... anyway, we lost a special guy, and I heard he's pretty cool to work for, so anyway, Russ, you did a great thing for music.
I'm
We'd like to take advantage of saying thank you, Brody's, for thinking of us and asking us to do it. Thank you.
And only charge
just
us
for that, I'm going to let you use my hi-hat stand. That's my present, my gift to the Brody's.
It's the community.
The use of my hi-hat stand.
I love this place.
They're like, oh, God, I hope they hurry up and get the phone.
Thank you.
do exactly what I said. Okay, wait. Right foot in. Do it. Right foot out. Fuck you guys. Christy had it right. You're close, dude, but I think you're chicken her ass out, so that doesn't count. And you guys behind her have perfect view of her ass. Why weren't you watching it? So, I mean, there's no problem. We got some dysfunction here. We gotta work this shit out before we finish. Got it? Good. Fuck yeah!
You know, I missed something. What was going on? Can you go over it again?
Steve is so handsome, we're all creaming our pants.
Oh. Profession. It's got good benefits. And, oh, okay. And a lot of hard work, a lot of good pay. But it's something like this.
Mailman, don't hold on.
Thank you, everybody.